Hi there. We're at Cool Cat in Chester, Maryland, and we're going to talk to Cindy. Cindy, how are you?
Hi, how are you doing?
Good. Just tell me about this wonderful shop.
Well, it's a Cool Cat store, and I have the Cool Cat store and Cool Cat auctions. And these are consigned items and a gift shop, too.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm. That's awesome. So, let me make sure I understand. So a customer can bring you some of the things that they would like to place on auction,
right,
and you will handle that for them.
Right. They bring it in here, and I'll post it for them on Cool Cat Auctions. And certain things, if I think they may do better on eBay, I'll post it on eBay for them. And then I'll ship it for them and everything, and then we do a 50-50 split.
That's wonderful.
Mm-hmm. It makes it real convenient for them.
Yes. That's, mm-hmm, you're handling all the big part, the shipping, the headache of it all.
Because we do furniture and home decor, plus the smalls. So it makes it real handy for them to get rid of the smalls that way, too.
Wow. Mm-hmm. So if they wanted to contact you, how would they do that?
They can go to the Cool Cat store on Facebook, or they can do Cool Cat Auctions, and they can PM me, or they can text me, or call me. Okay. Or they can just walk in the store.
And what's your address here in Chester?
It's 1539 Postal Road in Chester, right next to Frick's Restaurant.
Oh, yeah. So you can shop and eat.
Yeah.
That's great.
And next to T-Nails.
That's right. Yeah. Cindy, I see you have beautiful paint here, all kinds of colors. Tell us about the paint.
Okay. This is the Dixie Belle Mineral Chalk Paint. And it's a very large line. And they're always adding new products. We have a big color selection, and we offer them an 8-ounce and 16-ounce. We have the paint, the waxes, glazes, gator hide, which makes it water repellent, which is really, really nice. I use that on all the surfaces. We sell brushes, and this gives it like a textured look.
Uh-huh.
So,
I
really
see.
Nice line.
Well, thank you for sharing. I didn't know about the gator hide. Is that what it's called?
Yes, it's called gator hide.
Okay.
That makes it water repellent.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm. Cindy, I see you have some coastal items, mm-hmm, as well in the, mm-hmm, store.
Yeah. We have coastal, French country.
Come back.
Coastal, French country, and a little bit of everything. Some rustic. We have a barn door, and I try and cover, you know, a lot of different areas of home decor.
Yes, and you have some local artists as well, don't you?
Yes, we do. These right here are stained glass, and they were made by somebody who lives in Glen Burnie.
Okay.
So I try and get a lot of different artists involved so they can sell their items.
That's great. Mm-hmm. It's always good to support everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
it
especially
is.
Our locals.
Mm-hmm. And we now have gift cards. So you can buy the gift cards online as well.
That's, mm-hmm, fun.
And you would print them up at home, mm-hmm, and then you can give them to whoever. And the gift cards are good for the Cool Cat store as well as Cool Cat auctions. So they can be used for both.
Mm-hmm. That is a wonderful idea.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Cindy.
Sure.